Hey y'all, it's me. I'm just coming to try and install my Genesis version here. And I left out that piece right there. This is it. Having a 26, but I cut it in the 18 and the 16. So I cut it. This is where it stops, like around the bottom of my boobs, and then in the back, it's like, I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's like in the middle of my back, like at the bottom of my back. I dyed it burgundy at the bottom, so it looks brown in the camera, but all of the brown piece that y'all see, that's really burgundy. But I did this because I don't want to cut my hair, so I'm going to put some beauty supplies right here at the top on both sides. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to part this and put it over that. So I'm just going to show y'all how I do that. You're going to need some beauty supplies right here. I'm using my Premium 2 and the color 1. This hair right here. And the color 1, and we're gonna need some thread. And I'm probably gonna glue some pieces too. Needle and thread, I already threaded this one. And I'm probably on this side, just because of the way that I did it, I'm gonna glue a track right there so I can put the hair over there. And I'm gonna glue one right there. So I'm probably gonna speed this part up. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned if you want to see how I do this. I'm doing this so I won't have to cut my hair when I do my bang or whatever. So, see y'all in the next clip. Don't bring me down. 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 Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. We'll be right back.
bring me down. Don't need, don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't need, don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't need, don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Begun, 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 begun.
Begun.
So this is how my hair ended. I'm probably gonna take my curling wand and wind all the rest of it, whatever. But y'all know I don't like curls all over my hair, but I don't know. This is a deep swoop, bang, pow. Yeah, but anyway, I like the hair. It's curling beautifully. So yeah. My hair, I don't know if y'all can see that, the little color, whatever. All that brown part, that's burgundy. I don't know why it looks brown in the camera, but whatever. So this is how it turned out. I will hit y'all with a review after a minute. It's still not tangling in the back. And when I washed it, it was still, like, excellent. I didn't get no shedding, like, none. So I was surprised. But only time will tell if I'm going to get shedding or not. This is what I pushed that back with, is Smooth and Shine Extra Hold Conditioning Gel. And a toothbrush pile. This is only good for if you got like relaxed hair. Like I just relaxed my hair, so it's real light, so it's not real heavy like jam or whatever. And I just do it like that. So yeah, this is my hair. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Rate, subscribe, and comment, and subscribe if you want to see more videos from me. Give me a thumbs up if you liked this hair and leave it below. I love you guys. See you guys in the next video. Deuces.